Gregory Grabovoi Daily Exercise, 13th day of the month. Think about your breathing. Listen to the air entering your lungs through your nostrils and filling your ribcage. Then feel your heart and the bloodstream swarming all over your body. Align yourself with your being. Tell him that you love him and surrender to him. Concentrate on the slightly scattered elements of an object belonging to your external reality, to your daily life. Observe this object. The very nature of it is immaterial. It can be a truck, a palm tree, or a stone. Become aware of the various elements that make up this object. The truck, for example, can be seen as an assembly of separate elements. You can approach any object this way, except a human being, which is always to be considered holistically in its entirety. It is a universal law. Any other object can be approached through different parts. Your task here is to determine the interconnection that exists between different parts of this same object. When these appear to you, remember to simultaneously visualize the desired event, such as the healing of a person, or the acquisition of wealth, clairvoyance, etc. In this way, you will take control of this event and also develop more before your capacities of management or piloting or reality. Digits series of 7 digits for your exercise. 1, 5, 3, 8, 4, 4, 8. I repeat it again. 1, 5, 3, 8, 4, 4, 8. Series of 9 digits for your exercise. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 9, 1, 5. I repeat it again. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 9, 1, 5. Meditation. Discover the faces of those who participated in the creation of the world. Go to the discovery of the very mechanisms which are at the base of the creation of your earth. Go and discover it as it existed on the day of its creation. Feel in the depths of your being that you already existed in these times. Transpose this feeling on these faces, these mechanisms, all around. Everything, every object, whether its origin is natural or artificial, is on the scale of the Creator. The Creator is embodied in every object, in everything on which you look. Your manifestation, in terms of creation, is none other than the earth, which reflects in what it has become to will, your will, your planet Earth, which in turn gives birth to creatures. By proceeding in this way, you will be able to access all the constructive technologies, whether they are intellectual, spiritual, or structured in terms of development, of progression of your being, always on a basis of creative development. See this as an inherent right of every living being, every object in your daily life, and the information that is linked to it. So you will go straight to me, your soul, and God Himself. The identity and the unity of the Creator and of creation constitute the very basis of earthly harmony, which has existed at all times, in all things, and in everyone's understanding. The Creator has shepherded each of you individually and simultaneously at the same time. As a result, you yourselves are able to create in His image, to shape the world as your own, unique beings for the greatest benefit of all humanity in every space-time. Have a nice time today.